Come on, boys, come on, girls, in this crazy, crazy world.
My name is Tim, and some of you may know me and some of you don't know me, but I'm the lead singer in a Danish band called A Friend in London, and I'm doing this fundraising campaign, and I'm really looking forward to it because I've got some really great stuff I want to give back to all of you who supports me. Yeah, I'm just basically looking into getting some funds for to keep touring and keep recording. As you know, this world of music business has totally changed, and now you guys have become more powerful than ever, and I hope that you guys are ready to jump on board with me to live the dream together with me and a friend in London. So thank you guys. There's a really big difference in taking advantage of your fans and actually giving them something in return for their undying support. And that's what I want to do. I want to give back. Sometimes it feels like the fans are under the artist, and the artist become some sort of god on a pedestal. But I want to keep it real with my fans, and because you guys, you are my breath and the key to be living this dream of mine. I want to bring my fans on tour with me. I want to have them on my albums, and I want to include you guys in my daily work as a musician. I want to ask you how you think my next song should sound like, and so on. I want to have you guys as close as possible. My fans are my friends because they support me. And I want to break some boundaries for what is normal between the artist and the fan. Who says I can't take my fans to Disneyland? Who says I can't take you guys out for a dinner to get to know my fans even better? I am here because of you, and you are here because of me. So it goes both ways. When you donate money to this fundraising campaign, you actually help me being able to keep touring and keep recording music for you guys. So yeah, you're actually holding this little piece of work together. And I think it's great that you guys have become more important than ever, because now it's all of a sudden a two-way communication instead of a one-way communication. So, yeah, long live the fans, and thank you guys so much for supporting me. And I'm gonna give you guys experiences that you never thought you would get. Gonna take you places you never thought you would go. So, and the more powerful a friend in London gets, the more successful we get, the more freedom I will have to pull off crazy experiences for you guys. So, what do you say? Let's go get powerful.
Come on, boys, come on, girls, in this crazy, crazy world. You're the diamonds, you're the pearls. Let's make a new tomorrow today.